Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam has forbidden to travel carrying the Quran to the hostile country. Sahih Muslim Hadith number 4816.